and was in the middle of the pack, and he finds himself up toward the leaders right now. That's Mike Wilson. As we cross our fingers and hope to pray they all get through turn number one on a nice safe day, and they do. Looks like one of your Formula 2 competitors, Clinton Whitehouse, out on the racetrack there. He's going to be taking maybe a lap or two to scrub in the tires and warm up the engine a little bit. Separate themselves from the rest of the field. They're starting to head down that back straightaway. Uh-oh, look like one of your leaders in this race and your winner of the race in the Classics race just a little bit earlier today, Mick Ofield on that Norton already fell in turn number three, and once again, turn number three collects a classic and a vintage bike. Turn number three has been horrendous on those riders today, and now Fred Eiker takes over the lead. Fred Eiker comes by out in front with Bill Fennessy running in second spot, and bike number 57, Eric Iansen, running in third. So we've got two Battle of the Twins and one 500cc single running in the top three. It's Eric Iansen running in third, Bill Fennessy running in second spot. We've got Fred Eiker out in the lead. Fred Eiker now starting to pull out a little bit of a lead over Bill Fennessy. And look at this battle for third, as it looks like the 125GP bike's now starting to make some inroads into the Battle of the Twins class. And already John Glover gets around Bob Cobb again. And the Formula 3 riders, those 125GP riders, starting to stock these 500cc single bikes again. Lap time on that last lap of 140.7. 140.7, just under 90 miles an hour, is about 89.8 miles an hour around this 2.5-mile racetrack here at Willow Springs, just outside of Lancaster. Starting to dominate this class, and just lap by lap, he just starts pulling out seconds and seconds on Bill Fennessy. Not much Bill can do as the wind starts kicking up out here at Willow Springs pretty early. Bill Fennessy in second, and he may be just barely hanging on to second because it looks like John Glover, The winner of the 125GP race here a little earlier is setting his sights on second place, and we're going to look for that action between Finnessy and Glover here in the next couple of laps. GP class got mechanical problems and is starting to push it back to the racetrack. Bob Cobb out of race with mechanical problems. So, several of your leaders already, a couple of races back, who did so well. Mick Ofield, who won the race half an hour ago, he is out of the race up in turn three, crashing out. And now, the rider who finished second in that 125 GP class. Bob Cobb now out of the race, up on top of the hill with mechanical problems. Tom Turkow on a Suzuki, and in seventh spot, bike number 218, and bike number 218 are in the top 7-8 positions.
Wow,
looking at our score sheet up here, and of course they're just putting the numbers in and Lambeau-Burton, and it looks like bike number 102. He's up there in the hunt. He's running in fourth spot, 102. Bruce Anderson on the Suzuki. Okay, in fact, Bruce Anderson is followed by about three other Suzukis running in fifth, sixth, and seventh positions. Support for these stock production classes coming up at that time. Got a rider down up in turn number three and turn number four here, bike number 199. That was Hugh Phillips on a Honda in the 500 singles class. We can see him here. He's on the outside, looks like, of turn number three. And once again, turn number three starting to devour riders again. It's about the sixth rider that turn has eaten up today. So riders, you gotta be careful. Turn number three is becoming a giant white shark up there, and it's just devouring all these riders. It's already mangled three bikes and riders, or six bikes and riders up there already. Okay, I think I answered because by, I guess, the checkered flag for the overall win. John Glover comes overall. Does have another rider down in bike in turn number two. That was bike number 47, Mike Wilson. And it looks like we also have a rider down in turn number three. And the rider down in turn number three is bike number 57. That is Eric Iansen. The standings right now is...